This video is going to be on the sphenoid. The sphenoid is this bone right through here. It also is shown on the underside of the skull. It's surrounded by the parietal, temporal, occipital, frontal, and ethmoid bones. This is also going to be temporal and parietal. Note that the skull is mirrored. So the first thing you're going to need to learn is the sella turcica. This name includes four different parts, but for this course, we're going to include all those parts together. It's this ridge down into this groove and up to here. So from the side view, it's this area here, here, down, and all the way up to here. Above that, I'm going to have the optic groove. So to zoom out, the major structures you're going to see are going to be the greater wing, this right here. And remember, it's mirrored, so you're going to have it on that side as well. I'm going to go ahead and put that in there like this. You're going to have your lesser wing, which is this little ridge here. It's above the greater wing. Same for this side. You're gonna have your pterygoid processes, so they're gonna be on the underside of the skull, so we can show you those on the separate model. We're gonna have the optic groove, which is this little area right here, so you can kind of sit on it. This is gonna be the optic foramen. It goes out to your eye. And everything else, we're gonna have to move to this little model right here. So this little model is the sphenoid bone as well. It's our less budget friendly one, and it's individual, so you can see. So you would have your ethmoid bone here, the frontal bones, the occipital, the temporal, all that jazz. So just imagine that we've extracted it out. So we have our sella turcica right here. Just kind of show you the side. This groove is included. This down the groove to here. You're gonna have your optic groove. You're gonna have the optic foramen. So you can definitely see that, optic foramen. You're gonna have the lesser wing, the greater wing. You're gonna have the optic, the superior orbital fissure, which is gonna be this crack. So if I looked through the front of the skull, you would see this coming from this side. You're gonna have your pterygoid processes, which are gonna be this structure right down here. Medial is this little wing. Lateral is that little wing, and let me go ahead and pick it up for you. So, pterygoid processes, medial, lateral. Same on this side, pterygoid processes, medial, lateral. We're gonna show you from the front. So, that section right there between the greater and lesser wing, that's gonna be the superior orbital fissure. That hole, this hole right here, is the optic foramen. We're gonna have our sphenoid sinus. So if I could cut this in half, note that these little holes lead to that sphenoid sinus. If I cut this in half, there'd be a little gap. That gap is the sphenoid sinus. So we're gonna flip back to this side. And I'm gonna show you your foramen. So there's three foramen we're gonna have to know. You're gonna have to know the foramen rotundum, the foramen ovale, this one's kind of oval shaped, so that helps. And the foramen spinosum, it's this tiny little hole. So there's a really good acronym I learned called ROS, R-O-S, and that's gonna be it.